Like, Queen Victoria, listen to this, this is true. Queen Victoria, right, refused to believe that lesbians existed. She was like, they don't exist.
What am I supposed to do with this information?
Well, I'm just saying, sometimes very, you know, proper ladies are in denial about the real world.
I'm definitely in denial.
Are you?
No, I think I'm fine.
Yeah? I don't know. How you doing? You got a young fella?
No.
Really?
Why are you asking?
Because you're attractive. Creepy old man, I'm asking you.
I'm asking you.
You're a young woman, you're vibrant, you're having a good time. You should have a young man to show you around the town and buy you stuff.
No one buys me anything.
Why not?
I buy myself.
Imagine there's some pretty fast young men around, or young women. Like, I'm not raining on your parade. I'm not judging you, girl, if that's your thing.
Girl. I mean,
hey, no, you know, I'm cool. It's cool. I'm like lesbian role. I'm good.
Yeah, you're cool with Katy Perry. You're cool with it all.
Yeah, that's how you know I mean it. You
don't do that. I don't know what that means.
Yes, you do.
I'm gonna focus on the words and not on the hands.
There you go. That's always the best thing to do.
Also, I just wondered, because you've got such an interesting stage name, can you just talk about how you came up with it?
Well, I always went by Brie. Brienne was only if I was in trouble, and so it felt weird. You know, you sign in at auditions and then they call your name when you're going in, and every time I heard Brienne, it just like, oh, made me think I was in trouble. It was a bad way to start an audition. So that was the first one. Definitely wanted to go by Brie. And then Larson was just because my last name was really hard to pronounce and I was just tired of correcting people all the time. And so I had, I think my great-grandmother, my great-great-great-grandmother's last name is Larson. And I also had an American doll that was named Kirsten Larson. And so I was very excited that the doll was going to get to be part of the family.
That's a big deal for the doll then.
Oh yeah, the doll was in.
And just quickly, you're about to enter the world of superheroes.
You should be afraid of love and what it might do. But goddamn, you got me in love again. Got me in love again.
Oi, Brazil! Beijo!
Beijo! We love you!
Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my, oh, my boo!